No one can say this area was faced a very big disaster before. So as we all know that Japan is known as the land of technology, and we can see that how it rebuilt itself after the biggest disaster of Japan.